Sausage eater can hit a
less singular mouth. Fascinating.
I wipe your eye, Sir Pierce.
Shot, sir.
Extraordinary to find you here.
Oh, extraordinary only in that I do not shoot, Your Majesty. But I am I'm neighbour to the Giffords.
You do not shoot?
Well, if you instruct me to do so, ma'am, I shall certainly try, but I am afraid I shall make a fearful hash of it. Sport is not my métier. I am unused to it.
Too busy preparing for government. Now, lunch.
Sir Piers, what is your view of the railway?
Fortunately, sir, I don't have a view of it here. I'm plagued by people wanting to run the things through my park, but I tell them to cut along the Champish or I'll set the dogs on them. He's a fan, mind.
You approve of it, Sir Robert?
One must not stand in the path of progress, sir.
I agree.
I believe the railway dissolves the unnecessary cultural divides of our region. Men can travel for work. Families unite.
When you say our regions, sir, do you mean the counties of England? Because you may find that the people of, for instance, Staffordshire, are rather fond of the peculiar virtues of their region and don't necessarily want it disfigured by iron rails.
As ever, this subject makes men overstimulated.
Am I right in thinking you have never seen a locomotive, sir?
That's correct.
Well, there is presently one on my property. At Drayton, it is quite adjacent. It will be my pleasure to offer you all a demonstration.
Excellent. Excellent. Tora?
Alas, Sir Robert. I think we should let our host devise the program of activity.
Your Majesty is pale. It is too silly of us to expect you to remain at table so fatigued.
I am quite well, thank you.
When baby is being mischievous, would you care to rest, ma'am?
I think I shall explore. Alone.
You count as alone.
To look up over one's stew and see Peel fidgeting with the silver and simpering over my husband. Albert doesn't know how to talk. He refuses to
Well, he has the other self language, so
speak English. This morning says a lot to Sir Robert Peel. Today, I see the locomotive.
Albert?
That is the most magnificent thing I have ever seen.
Show His Royal Highness the controls, please. These levers control the valves. Pedal engages the eccentrics. Regulator controls the motion.
Moderates the flow of steam.
Let's go. Now, please, your worships, you can take a seat in the carriage.
Carriage be damned. We ride here.
I wish to be alone.
Shall I go, Majesty?
No.
You haven't eaten your beetroot, ma'am.
I can't bear this. Where is he?
How is the Queen?
Where's the Queen?
She didn't shed a rod. The wheels didn't fall off. She didn't kill Prince Albert. I call it a success. You're blooming good health, boys.
Good health.
Oh, Christ.
For your Majesty's advice.
It is a mistake to make one's mind up about a thing before one's tried it. Don't you think? The world is on the move, Sir Piers. Keep up.